Good morning, everyone. I'm on my way to my other job this morning. I just wanted to talk today briefly about the custom tea button that I offer. So I offer a custom tea on my Etsy. It says custom tea, but I can do whatever. It doesn't have to just be tea. It'll be the same. I think it's like $15. It'd be the same price for whatever it is that you're wanting to do. 15, maybe 20. I don't really know. But I could do salve. I could do custom salves. I just made a custom salve of peppermint eucalyptus. I'm really bad about listing my items. I mean, like, sometimes I get so many, like, side orders, and then when I was at the mall cart, they'd be like, "Oh, could you do this for me?" And I'd make it, and then I would just sell it at the mall cart rather than listing it on my Etsy. Some stuff is more expensive, so it's harder to for me to list it. Like, there's the gingerbread tea and my ginger vanilla berry tea. You can only get inside my gift boxes, the seasonal gift boxes. I'm not gonna offer that as a single outside option. It'd be limited time regardless because it's expensive for me to make. So I'm not gonna say that I can produce it on demand, you know? But inside the custom option, I can do the salves, I can do oils, I could do, I mean, if you want tinctures, I can do the new, my new foot scrubs. I can make those in a set, particular scent that you want. And just a tea. I mean, it doesn't really matter. Capsules, whatever it is that you would like, I can do. But it would all fall under that category. And if I can't do it, I'll tell you that. I mean, I'm completely transparent. I'm not going to be like, "Oh, yeah, I can go above and beyond," when I can't. Okay. Natural is expensive. It's an expensive lifestyle. It's expensive to get product as well. So I think that's it. I have a consult button on there. So how it should normally work in a perfect world is that you go to the consult button, tell me what you're wanting. I think it's like $10 or whatever. Explain to me your symptoms or what you're wanting, and or if you want something particular, or if you want me to figure it out for you. Then fine. I don't really care about that. Okay. So if you want to just message me through the Etsy platform, or I'll link my email in the description, and you can always just send me an email as to what it is. I'm sorry. As to what it is that you want or you're needing. And I'll go from there. I'll either create you a button, or I'll direct you to the custom tea button or whatever, and you just order that as many times as you need. Okay? So before we are like putting out, I'm not nickel and diming people. Like, I don't like that. Okay? It was just an option because I thought it was going to be like, okay, consult for this, blah, blah, blah. I don't really care about all that. Okay? Not a medical professional. I make you pretty teas and various other products because I like to do it. That's it. Okay? I think that's it, guys. Check it out. Let me know. Like, subscribe. Hit me up on my TikTok. I need 1,000 subscribers because I want to be able to go live. And I'm right now I can't, so I want to go live. I can go live on Instagram, but I told you it was a very scary situation. But I want to go live on TikTok. I'll go live on Instagram too, but I got to have people that are watching anywhere, okay? I will leave all those in the description. Like and subscribe to this channel because I plan on having some good content coming up. Thank you for watching. I love you bunches. Bye.